Today we discuss numericals relating to the first method of breakaway and break-in point. And I already discussed the first method of breakaway and breakpoint in my previous video. So we have the numerical is that given to you that the open loop KGS HS is K S minus 3, S minus 5, S minus 1, S plus 1, S plus 2. Finding the breakaway and break-in point. So you solve it. HS is equal to K multiply it, so it will be S square minus 8S plus 15, and that is S square plus 3S plus 2. So now equating it equal to minus 1, as I already discussed in my previous video, that 1 plus k g s h s is equal to 0. So k g s h s is equal to minus 1. So this is the k g s h s. So equating that, s square minus 8s plus 15 divided by s square plus 3s plus 2 equal to minus 1. So now we have s is the sigma, so equating, so that will be equal to sigma square minus 8 sigma plus 15 divided by sigma square plus 3 sigma plus 2 is equal to minus 1. So the k value will be equal to sigma square plus 3 sigma plus 2 minus divided by sigma square minus 8 sigma plus 50. Now taking the derivative as dk by d sigma and equate that to 0. So dk by d sigma will be equal to 11 sigma square minus 26 sigma minus 61 divided by sigma square minus 8 sigma plus 15 whole square. So we get dk by d sigma is equal to this one and equate that to 0. So this whole term will be equal to 0. So we get the 11 sigma square minus 26 sigma minus 61 equal to 0. So solve at the second degree equation. So from this you get two solution. One is the sigma is equal to minus 1.45. The another value of sigma is 3.82. So if you see to the previous video example, and in previous video we discussed this example. So here you get the breakaway point minus 1.45. So that value will be equal to at this region. It's 1.45. So this will be your breakaway point. And the break-in point sigma is 3.82. So that is 3.82 will be at this region. So this will be your break-in point. So this is all about the numericals, that how you find the breakaway and break-in point. Inshallah, in next video I will discuss the second method, which is the transition method.